In physics, calculations of a large number of physical quantities have to be done, represented by notation and symbols of English and Greek alphabets, such as for the speed of light, wavelength, velocity, and so on. The standard Greek alphabet, whose consists of 24 letters, they are Alpha, Beta, Gamma, Delta, Epsilon, Zeta, Eta, Theta, Iota, Kappa, Lambda, Mu, Nu, Phi, Omicron, Pi, Rho, Sigma, Tau, Upsilon, Phi, He, Phi, and Omega.